something down there.
I believe we were discussing my youthful ambitions. The Aesir gods were as powerful a force as I'd come across, but they clearly lacked for strategy, focus, and sage counsel. All this could I faithfully provide. And so, a stranger from a far-off island found himself with Odin's ear, trusted as he trusted no one but himself. Or I can just tell you this story later.
Boy. You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven skin, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for...
That's a Soul Eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ugh. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. Tough fight.
Soul Eater got him. Must have been part of that alchemist crew. thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Ha!
Look here.
Yes, sir.
Severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No, you will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. Be strong, Atreus, priest, and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. Focus up, boy!
Huh!
stronger than you know.
Let's see if that's the Alchemist ring.
Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The Alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Read it.
Sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Egeem Staney. I don't know that one.
You ask me what.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a Soul Eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. So.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawnsoother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed? Well, looky who decided to show. Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Anvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff?
Huh?
Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. You make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Anvari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
Anvari says this dwarf is part of his crew, that he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
Oh, he did not like that. He's warning us not to go down.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. It cannot be trusted.
It's that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
Hmm.
A Soul Eater.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Be ready!
A dead Soul Eater. What's a Soul Eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore. Shop is up there. But I know. Don't trust the talking ring. Father, please, just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Okay. That's going in.
This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you. Can we keep him?
We will talk to the blue one.
Find that hammer, or you...
Here. The alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to it. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softy, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it. My brother and me got a new project. Come see us at the temple if it so please you.